We're sorry, guys, we're having technical difficulties here.